No, 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 no. Bring the beat back.
That's right. This is how we do.
Continually optimistic. It is a long time since 1966, more than 40 years of hurt now. But there is always one England do well, Andy. They qualified pretty well, don't they? By and large, they only missed out on the Euros in 2008, but that was a rare blip in that respect.
It was, yeah. You can almost guarantee that if England and qualifying group, then they'll get through to the latter stages. Anything other than that should be regarded as a huge failure. I mean, a huge failure.
He's got space, chance to take. England's corner. Lost the ball. The support play for the man off the ball is of a high order here. The attack carrying a bit of weight here, and the defenders needing some reinforcements. Best opportunity, trying his luck. Wonderful finish. Score is 1-0. It's a good run to support the man in possession. This could be it. Oh! The player who gave him the ball in the first place. It's 2-0. A good supporting position from the player who's just given him the ball in the first place. And here come the supporting cast. It's a terrific opportunity. Great chance. And he shoots. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, you need a lot of skill. They're slotted away like that. Well, that's what they call possession with a purpose. They worked this team all over the pitch and really opened them up to score a great goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. His teammate looks for help again. The man in possession is spoilt for choice, really. He's got so many options for his passes. Well, he has got some support to his right. It's an off-the-ball run that might open up the defence. Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammate. Now they've lost the ball. Away. Corner now for England. The two options for the player in possession now. An opportunity to get one into the penalty area. Here's a shot now. Great stop. Corner now for England. And we've reached the halfway mark in the game. And now let's get the thoughts of Andy. Well, what we've got here is a pretty intriguing game between two teams that look really well matched.
Yeah, it's going to take something special to separate these two. There's absolutely nothing in it.
The player's darted forward here off the ball. He's got support here. What a chance! Well, that's a wasted possession. He'll get some help from this player making a run. Good build-up here, controlled build-up. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice. Opportunity here. Well, here's a shooting chance. Oh, it's Ronaldo!
My one and only, all my life.
Did he?
No, he didn't panic, and he didn't just smash it. He just stroked it in beautifully.
Well, I can't believe he's taking the shot on. I hope he meant it. What an angle to score from. 3-1. A four-goal game already. Chance for him. And it's worth a crack from here. And it's not a good effort, and he knows it.
Well, look at him. He's absolutely disgusted with himself.
Teammate supported him well and got the ball. Good football, in with a chance. And it's the sort of shot that might just win a match. It's been given. Two alternatives for him to play the ball. The attacking support is good. He's got space. Very good shot. You've got to pass it for a purpose, haven't you? And they were just knocking it around and that led to a silly error. They might be in here, in with a chance. He drives for goal. The keeper can catch that one, no problem at all. Here's an opening, what a chance here. Great shot, Steven Gerrard for Liverpool. Fact of life for a goal here. keeper. When you get it wrong at the back, it usually costs a goal, and there's been no let up for the lad here.
No, just a complete lack of concentration. Well, defenders can do everything right, but if the forward is that good, he can do what he's just done.
Good tackle. But it's gone away into the 50-50 area, really. Well, the attacking player needs a bit of help now, away from the marker. And he's going for goal now. Sweet connection from the striker and strong goalkeeping.
Off the post.
Chance to get in across from this corner. And the keeper stops that. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time.
Jacket, check. Okay, time to check myself in for a seamless flying experience. Da Nang, here I come! Hi, I'm Jen, and like everyone else, I love to travel. Let's see what Da Nang has to offer in 48 hours! Smack in the middle of the country, Da Nang is a city that offers visitors a taste of a more laid-back Vietnamese lifestyle. The city is surrounded by water. Everywhere you go, you can't miss it. And it's a feature that makes me really, really excited to explore it further. Hey, it's your home girl here, and I've just landed in Da Nang super early in the morning, but I can't wait to see what the city has to offer, and I hear something. Come.
Hello again, everyone. Welcome to the match today. Martin Tyler and Andy Gray.
Okay.
We've got here, despite the snow, and the game is going on despite the snow.
And your balaclava looks very nice, Mr. Tyler, today. Keep your ears nice and warm, mate. No, I'm looking forward to it.
You
know, we tend to abandon
games too readily and too easily. The city of Hoi An was once an important trading port for locals who want to do business by its many waterways. Today, exploring the well-preserved streets of this UNESCO World Heritage Site gives me a chance to catch a glimpse of what old Vietnam used to be. But mission calls as my search for banh mi continues.
The first goal will be such a boost to them.
One. Thank you.
Well, it's all the fun of the fair. We don't see too many games in these conditions now, but he's taking advantage of those conditions.
Can you ask her for me?
The goalkeeper will probably mind it. Still put him off somewhat.
She
and the score is
the
1-0.
Person. She is Madam Khan.
This is so important, but it's gone away from them here.
Oh man, I can't wait to taste this. It looks amazing.
Very neat and tidy.
This is the special Madam Khan.
It's not really going to get the better of him from that range, especially when he can see it all the way. Great shot, great football, great passing.
So there's egg,
great finish.
There's some spicy sauce, there's pork. So good.
Before we go, a little selfie to remember this crunchy, licious experience.
Turning out to be his day, his second goal.
Well, just for a minute, I thought it was hitting the bar.
All right, next up, it is the basket boat.
Well,
and we have this right now. They're going to take us to the basket boat. Let's go. I've heard a lot about these famous basket boats. The locals use them to get around the city's many waterways. So, after a short trip downriver, I find myself finally getting into one.
Block that box. That's a corner for Manchester United.
Okay, I get it.
Great opportunity as it goes with the ball.
Riding the rodeo now. I hope I don't get tossed into the waters.
And that was the defender. Excellent. And that pass has been intercepted. That's a poor pass, really.
Okay. I'm gonna drink some tea.
You'll get some help from this player making a run. Now then, finding a teammate.
Xin xiao, guys. Now, after this morning's crazy adventure, I gotta chill out with some Vietnamese coffee.
Got room here.
Ooh. It tastes amazing.
Oh, there's a good run here, and he could
maybe
find
it. Thank you so much.
In with a chance.
Thank
and a strike for goal.
All right,
the front foot
let's
with
go.
The outside
task
of the foot, but it's off target.
Two.
Yeah, she scuffed it a little, didn't quite make the right contact.
Good anticipation for the interception.
Seafood! Gotta wait, because I'm enjoying coffee.
That's good support play, off the ball. Mm. He's got space.
Time to go, guys. Seafood trail!
Had a chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it.
The hunt begins as I ride into the
That's
sunset.
A wonderful pass.
As a city by the sea, seafood is both super fresh and can be easily found along Da Nang's many coastal restaurants.
All right, so I'm here and the process is this. You got to go there and pick your favorite food and they cook it fresh for you. So I can't wait for my crab.
Oh, he's so close with the free kick.
Well, it was a decent effort and she's in it.
Well, I just have to turn the levels up in my headphones here with the noise that we're getting from the crowd. It's brilliant.
Well, that's clear as well. That was the one thing I loved. People say you can't hear the fans. When they're as noisy as this, you bet your life you can.
All right.
One pass
second place.
And another.
This is called the.
And it's all coming off at the moment.
All right, Jen, you can do this. You're going to save room in your belly for more.
I'm not very girly right now. I'm going to go all out.
Now they lead by 3-0.
So fresh. I think you guys need to go now. I want to enjoy my food.
A timely challenge.
Bye-bye.
And it's halftime. And Andy put
Man,
some perspective
all that
on the
delicious
match
eating
so far.
Is giving me a food coma.
The referee,
so time to head back to
wine,
relax,
and whistles
and
for
chill
the second
for my
half
next
to start.
24 hours.
The two dressing rooms will be very different now, Andy, won't they? With the one side so positive and the other really feeling negative about this first half.
Well, for one team, it's damage limitation. They're so far behind, Martin, and they've been just been battered. They've been second best in every department.
And then he went. Just diverted it away. It's nothing with that period of possession. Really worth a try.
Located way up in the highlands,
no way
the
to
cool
get
weather
back into
in the
match.
French village of Bana Hills
well, maybe
is a perfect
a
getaway
of
from the
and
city.
Nerves has got to this kid because that's not like him.
The last time I ride a cable car was probably 10 years ago.
And they'll be trying to find the player who's made the run there. What a chance! From him.
Bana Hills Station holds the record for
easily.
Having the world's longest non-stop cable track.
He's
so
got
up,
space,
up and away we go.
And he's going for goal now. Still in play here.
Cable car done. Now to take pictures with some famous people.
The cavalry are arriving to help him.
Even his ear is bigger than my face, okay?
Chance to keep the ball, but it's a chance that they haven't taken.
There's an endless story.
That's a glorious attempt. Oh, he's got a block in there. Looking to take the corner quickly.
Can you take a photo for me? Thank you.
With this royal portrait, my task is done.
Come across. And a strike for goal. That's a good effort from the goalkeeper from a very powerful shot.
Okay.
Surely he's going to score.
Let's
here.
See
Brilliant
what it
effort.
Saves,
oh, he's kept
guys.
It out. Coming up, a corner.
Dragon, but that looks like the tail, so I'm going to cross the bridge and look for the head.
Possession, but they've wasted it this time. And forcing fire alongside.
On Saturday night, specifically for anyone and everyone want to enjoy. I think it's really cool.
Here's
the other side of the bridge, and I tell
position.
You, this place is brimming with life. It's my first time experiencing Da Nang City nightlife, so I'm going to plonk myself
a
in a
here.
Nice location to check out the show.
This might lead to something.
Oh, as you can see, everyone.
And Ronaldo, and the shot's on, and it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
This is so cool. This time,
really cool, guys. Thank you so much.
He is
much.
The Cristiano Ronaldo. He is so much, and he's outstripping the other Ronaldo now.
Oh, absolutely. I don't think there's a doubt about that. He's gone way beyond them.
Got it.
A win for Manchester United,
pass,
but they have
guys.
Got a goal here.
Yeah, they have. They'll be pleased with that, but not the result.
And the goals are tumbling out of this match. 4-1.
Okay, let's do it.
Are you from Da Nang? Okay, my name is Jen, and I'm from Malaysia. And in Malaysia, there is a word called terbaik, which means it's the best. So, what I need you to help me right now to say, Da Nang terbaik.
Where is it here?
Mo hai bat. Da Nang terbaik. Yay! We did it! Da Nang to me is beautiful. People are just lovely and they all think that I'm Vietnamese. Hoi An Ancient City felt like home because in Malaysia there's this place called Malacca, and when I went to Hoi An City felt like that, and I just felt like I could just roam and just explore the city. I wish I had more time there. The most unique experience I've ever gotten here is the basket boat. I can't imagine anywhere else to experience this but here. And
Juventus tired pretty quickly of the cavernous Stadio delle Alpi, so here we are in a much more user-friendly stadium on the same side.
Yeah, I'm playing there myself, that old stadium, and it was dreadful, so I think everybody connecting with Juve will be delighted to get into something they can call home, really.
They'll be trying to find in the clear. Good play, great opportunity. Well, he has a go. Well blocked. England. Well, their supporters always expect the best. Trying hard in a difficult match, this one, to produce that best. They might be able to carve out a real chance now. That's the ball. Goal. Excellent passing here. Keep this attack going because the support play is very good.
Well, the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack.
Trying to keep the ball.
also. Cheeky, a back heel. Players around him and they're backing him up well. Dangerous moment. You've got to pass it for a purpose, haven't you? And they were just knocking it around and it led to a silly error. Mascherano maybe looking for a goal here. Good ball. He went in well, but he didn't get the ball cleanly. And his teammates on the move here. Team relying on its defenders to keep out. What a chance! Here's the shot, and it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Again, we always focus on the finishing, but look at the passing here. Top class.
Well, every striker needs architects, and he's got several in his side. There's some wonderful interplay. That's happened more than once this season for him. Hit with a volley here. Corner for England. Good header. Oh, the ball's over the line and it's a goal. Finish. Now it's 2-0. Semua jawabannya ada padamu, ku di sini kan setia menunggu. Meskipun mampu. Tell you, one would suspect for an even better second half.
Yeah, I think that both managers will argue the case that they could easily have been in the lead, and I would have to agree with that. They both played very, very well, these teams, and I don't think the lead is so significant that the other team are out of it.
That's a very good tackle when he looked as though he might be exposed defensively. It's a good run to support the man in possession. Super attack this. Close range shot. That's easy for the goalkeeper. Great chance. Good shot. A goal. Now they lead by 3-0. Well, he's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates. Do now, he's almost spoiled for choice with the teammates around him. Possession's gone now, but they had it for a while. One or two options for the player in possession now. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Stepped in to stop the pass. What a chance! His eyes went up! Very good piece of blocking. Goal kick here. I'm really enjoying the action up to this point. What do you feel about it?
Yeah, I think we're seeing a mixed bag, Mark.
It's going to be a goal, surely. He can hit it. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal. And they have reduced the lead. A real team goal, this one, Alan.
Oh, but most definitely. I think this could go down as one of the goals of the season. the passing moves were quite exquisite.
Well, he's getting away to shoot there, but he scored from that angle. Unbelievable stuff.
In a goal, excellent effort. Juventus have won a corner now. And here's the header. Well, it was close, but not quite close enough.
This team are always dangerous from corners. That one was at inches wide.
Well, on paper before the match, it seemed that these two sides would be very well matched. It's been no sort of match. England totally dominant.
And now can he score?
Very good work by the defender. And goodness me, it needed to be. And one of his teammates making a run here.
Here come the supporting cast for him.
Blocked there by the defender. Taken on the ball. What a good way to score. Wow, the scoreline, the other eye on the clock. Close the life in this game.
A little bit to go now, sir. Well, that's why forwards get paid so much money. He was marked so tightly, he didn't look like he could go anywhere. And yet, he's finished up scoring.
What a great chance. What a chance here. Worth a try. Not a decisive save. It's finished.
Di dalam hati, moga tercipta kesudahan yang dinanti. Ku ingin ku dibenci olehmu agar kenangan manis terus terpadam selamanya.
We've waited a long time for this one, and now we're finally underway here. He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. And the attacker coming away with help on either side. Well, the team relying on its defenders to keep out this dangerous-looking attack.
kita.
That's an important interception. Here come Turkey attacking. It is a chance. Now they're on the ball again, having intercepted. Good movement off the ball. Quickly back to his feet. It's an excellent break here because he's got support.
Well, a lot of people say he should give the advantage to the front man. That's what the referees and linesmen are told, but didn't get any advantage there.
Well, they had it for a long time now, they've lost it. It's a good run to support the man in possession. He can lay it off to the supporting player. He can play it into the penalty area from here. They've linked up well. No real trouble for the goalkeeper. That's a touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely heading pass. Movement's very good. This looks a test for the defensive side of this team. It is a chance. Here's the opportunity. That really is attacking. Good movement off the ball. There is some backup for him in this position. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. They're on the ball and now they've lost it. And the player's darted forward here off the ball. Challenge was a strong one, but the ball's got away. Well, it could be a throw that could lead to something here for Turkey. And now it's Turkey. Nicely done between the two of them. In with a chance. Well, he has a look for goal. Well, the goalkeeper untroubled. He went with his weaker foot, I guess.
Yeah, it was his weaker stage. Not surprised that there was such a poor effort.
Generally good support for the man in possession. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Super attack, this. Good ball. He's got the score. He can hit it. What a brilliant goal. Perfect timing for England to get a goal right on the half-time whistle.
Well, it does make the tee.
The referee brings the first half to an end. Well, the referee blew that half-time whistle. That will change the mindsets here for both teams.
Oh, absolutely. I think the team in the lead were confident anyway. But that goal, they will consider to be a right kick in the teeth for their opponents.
Now he's looking for support. Just a case of picking the right pass now. And in comes the header. He's gone to the other side, the ball. Saw where the pass was going, really, and got to it. Now return to Mascherano. Well, someone's got to close down the man with the ball. They've got to get... Could be a goal! Well, he has a go. Great save. Corner given to Turkey. Here's an opening. Great opportunity. And that is a terrific shot. Nice foot behind the ball. Oh, it's Ronaldo! Segala rahasia sudah ku tahu, rupanya aku tak dicintai. Untuk apa kau buat aku begini? Remarkable. Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple. And this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Patience is okay, but you've got to have some penetration at the end of it.
He's got a teammate in support there.
Well, it's wonderful passing from this team.
Well, they had it for a long time now, they've lost it. Their own little private game at the moment. Now he's looking for support. Good forward play. And here's the player off the ball, trying to get into a good position. The moment has gone, they've lost possession. And if that pass had got through, they would have been in trouble. He made sure it didn't get through. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. The support play from the man off the ball is of a high order here. Good ball. Could be a goal. Penalty given for England. It's a save from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a difficult one.
No, not struck well enough, that penalty.
If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Well, that's the end of the contest.
We'll be right back. gimana, gimana. Pagi-pagi buta maya dan tanya aku nak ke mana. Bersuara
pagi-pagi kita ada pakai baju bunga-bunga. Apa, cik?
with the new Wembley Stadium, Alan. Now, we've both grown up with the old one, and the transition, a long period without a Wembley Stadium, starting to write its own history now.
Well, I think so, as time goes on, as you have various memorable cup finals and the like. It always takes time, Martin, because we're all so used to the old Wembley Stadium, but it's a huge structure, isn't it? And certainly one of the best stadiums in the world, if not the best.
Well, they're getting further forward here. And this is the moment. With movement off the ball. Good try. It's a good block. Behind for the corner for England.
This lad, he's done that more than once in his career.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
And now, can he score?
Good shot.
And it comes to Rooney.
It's a great moment for him, and he's going to show us off now. I guess what they've been rehearsing at the training ground for celebration.
Absolutely. But that's great, though. It's the best thing in the world, scoring a goal. Why not enjoy it?
We're all level again. 1-1 the score. I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. Well, the attacking player needs a bit of help now. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Good running off the ball. Ported through the centre. The other side of the ball. And they'll be trying to find the player who's made the run there. Gaetura gets it back. How will they defend this? Because it looks a menacing attack for the opposition. Great chance! And the shot's off! Oh, stop the shot bravely. Oh, there's a good run here and he could maybe find it. Well, he is the creative player and they've given it back to him again. You can understand that. Here come the supporting cast for him. He'll get some help from this player making a run. Now, though, finding a teammate, getting defenders around the ball, calling one or two extra players back to try and defend as well. Well, the other team formed up behind the ball, but they can't get it. But the build-up is good, patient, and the supporting cast are there to help. Well, he's read that and got his foot out to stop the pass. Crowd now know there's only going to be one extra minute. The support play from the man off the ball is of a high order here. Great passing. Great opportunity. Very successful tackle, that one. At the end of the first half, two teams that look perfectly matched, and just wonder what the second half's going to produce to change this.
Well, I think they'll both have to sharpen up in front of goal, because both have had their chances but have been quite wasteful.
Might be able to carve out a real chance now. Well, the keeper will hope that they keep coming like that all game. They understand each other's play, you can see that. The defence could be exposed here. They've got to be careful. Going for goal. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort.
Well, that's a brilliant save. Both teams all out for the lead.
Oh, yet another corner. We're in danger of losing count here. And it's a heading chance now. It's a great moment. They've scored here. They're into the lead. Well, the placement there was absolutely perfect, hasn't it?
It was touched beautifully in the bottom corner mark.
Well, now it's 2-1. The assistance is coming from his left-hand side. He'll get some help from this player making a run. He's got support here. Well, he's had to play it over the line because the defender was all over him. With that, possession lost rather cheaply. The pass wasn't a good one, it's been intercepted. Well, the attacking player needs a bit of help now. It's a good ball too. One or two options for the player in possession now. Defenders around the ball, pulling one or two extra players back to try and defend as well. This really is some terrific team play. Now he's looking for support. Fantastic football. Players in the middle if they get the cross in. Turn to Yaya Toure. Well, it's a sort of tackle that you have to make at times, but you wouldn't want to be doing that too often in a game.
No, I think he knows he was done by the attacker and he just lunged at him in the end.
Retention of the ball. Still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. Final whistle.
Why does the sword reveal itself now?
The Ball King will come.
Thank you.
of the highest to win a major trophy, as they did back in 1966. And it comes with more pressure, I guess, playing for England than with the greatest threat playing for Scotland then.
Oh, without a doubt. I agree with you, Howard. I've lived here for 30 years in England, and I know the problems that they have as an England manager, as an England players. You're under huge pressure to deliver. But I do think, when I look at the amount of great players that have gone through certain managers' hands, that I have to say I think England have underachieved. I think at least they've been worthy of contesting, I'm not saying winning, but certainly contesting a major final since 66.
The interception from Kaká. Going to do now, he's almost spoiled for choice with the teammates around him. Well, they're in a good position here. He climbed well, the goalkeeper denies him the goal. Possession here, or he shouldn't, because the support is good. Just a case of picking the right pass now, because he's got so many teammates in support. Oh, he's totally done the defender. A change of possession here. Well, the defenders are on their toes now to try and stop this attack. Great opportunity. That's quite a comfortable save, really. It's a really poor throw from the goalkeeper. With the ball's got plenty of help. There's a close range shot. That's a goal. They've got it to score here. With the ball and the players off the ball as well.
It was a fantastic goal, Mark. Really confident build-up. Well, that's flowing past him. The power has beaten him. It's as simple as that.
Oh, he's got support here. And needed a good clean tackle, and he got one. Really, the attempted pass has gone out of play over the touchline. I thought they were being patient, but in the end, they were just being lackadaisical. And the supporting cast are there to help. Fabulous football. It's got to be a goal, surely. An opportunity to get the ball back as it breaks free. Two options for the player in possession now. Brilliant opening. Hits it well. Brilliant goal. Wow, what a goal. When you hit a volley like that and you get it absolutely right, it's so spectacular.
It is. There's no better sight in football than somebody that can time those volleys as well as this boy can.
Half time here, and time to get the assessment on the first half from Andy Gray. Well, here we are, and a huge goal between these two teams, Andy.
Well, half time's come at a good time for this team. They've been battered, they've been outclassed, they've been outscored. More to come in the second half, I guess.
Maybe they'll set something up now. Change of play. Defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. You've got to praise the ideas, but the execution not quite right. Good running off the ball. And they've got it back through the interception. Nice touch. Here come the cavalry to help him out. That is a definite foul. And the referee now is calling the player over. Here's the help arriving on his right. They're on the ball, and now they've lost it. Broken up by Basengwa, got in the way of the pass. The player with the ball's got plenty of help. That's a free kick given by the referee. And the player's rather expecting the worst here. He's certainly deserving of a booking for my money. That's going to be a yellow card for this player. Can't have any complaints.
He's got shell boots, but he could easily be going off.
It's their ball this time. Well, that's the way to tackle. Talk about throwing your weight about, and the referee said it was fair enough. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. Well, they had possession and they haven't got it anymore. It's an off the ball run that might open up the defence. He's slid in to try and win the ball. Well, the referee's playing the advantage here.
Yeah, I think that's a good one.
As they build this attack, they got it back by an interception. As commentators, it's not what we want to see, really. Players going to ground too easily. It's hard for us to evaluate it.
Well, I think if the referee's sure it was a dive, then he has to book them. The more people he does, then the less we'll see of it, one hopes.
Player with the ball's got plenty of help. The final whistle.
Berbalas renungan dan dengan perlahan tangan kau lepaskan. Henti lamunan bila ku dikejutkan, engkau dipimpin pergi oleh seseorang dalam keterpaksaan. Nah.
Hello again, everyone. The snow is snowing here today. Martin Tyler and Andy Gray here for you. Andy brings back memories of your childhood in Scotland playing in the snow.
It certainly does. I used to love playing conditions like this. I know the modern day footballer sometimes doesn't, but hey, bring it.
Being the fans continually optimistic. It is a long time since 1966, more than 40 years of hurt now, but there is always what England do well, Andy. They qualified pretty well, don't they, by and large. I know they missed out in the Euros in 2008, but that was a rare blip in that respect.
It was, yeah. You can almost guarantee that if England are in the qualifying group, then they'll get through to the latter stages. Anything other than that should be regarded as a huge failure. I mean, a huge failure. And I honestly believe, Martin, that if everything goes England's way and they get the rub of the green, there's absolutely no reason why they shouldn't be thinking of contesting in every semi-final of every major tournament and take the chances from there. But I just think too often they've disappointed, they've let themselves down, they've let their country down.
England have got the throw well forward here. That wasn't a particularly good pass at all. That's unlike him. It's gone out of play. The teammates on the move here, the defending of a high order again. We've got another player up in support. The defence could be exposed here, they've got to be careful. Been keeping the ball, but not this time. Touch of class, the back heel there. Running off the ball in support. Well, the attacking player needs a bit of help now. Brilliant opening. Right place, right time from the defender. They're not quite a good enough side to be able to do this without any real purpose to it. They've lost the ball. This could be promising. Well, that's too close to the goalkeeper. Got support here. Won it back with an interception. Great movement off the ball. It's another tackle. Breaks up the play, but no more than that. Forty-five minutes gone, half-time. You do feel, Alan, as we reach half-time, that both sides have got a bit more to offer than we've seen in this first half, because it hasn't taken us too far so far.
No, it's been a little bit cat and mouse as they were working each other out, so in the next 45, things might open up a bit.
He's got a teammate in support there. He could take a shot on now. The tackler has won it very cleanly. The support play from the man off the ball is of a high order here. Well, he has got some support to his right. Did nothing with that period of possession. Heroic piece of blocking. Player on the ball getting plenty of help from his mates around him. Great opportunity. That'll run through to the goalkeeper. And here's the player off the ball, trying to get into a good position. And there's some reinforcements arriving to help him. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. They understand each other's play, you can see that. getting defenders around the ball, calling one or two extra players back to try and defend as well.
They've opened the mark.
Crossing position, not a very good cross when it came in. Keeper's ball.
Well, it's just the brilliant saves that keeps the game level. Oh, he's got past them far too easily.
And now can he score?
There's another tackle, breaks up the play, but no more than that. Good running off the ball. One or two alternatives for him to play the ball. The attacking support is good.
It's a very, very tight game.
We've gone a while without a goal now, but there is still time for one side to knows their way to victory. I thought they were being patient, but in the end, they were just being lackadaisical. And here's the player off the ball, trying to get into a good position. Great opportunity. Shots on here. Oh, he's had a crack here.
It was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
The goalkeeper's done very well here to hold back. We go on into extra time. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play as teams get tired and other factors come into play. We'll see what this brings. Defenders,
could be a goal!
And it leads to this shot! And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball.
Well, how much confidence must those defenders have to look behind them and see a goalkeeper of this stature making save after save?
Great running and technique and pace.
Lovely skill. Really was lovely skill.
And there's a tackle. That stops them building in the wider positions. That run off the ball almost dictating the nature of the pass. Players around him and they're backing him up well. Well read by the player to intercept that. Good ball. Oh, could have done better. Read the play well to intercept. Score still level here, neither side wishing to make a mistake. Find the player who's made a good run here.
What? Great ball!
The keeper stops that. If they get a goal now, it could be the winner. 5 minutes left in extra time. Great chance! And he's given that everything. And it's in! And it has been a contest that they've always looked like shading, and that's made absolutely certain that they're going to be the winners now.
Well, what's amazing is they've just gone up a gear or two in this extra time.
This substitution suggests they must feel that they are in the ascendancy here. It's another striker coming on. They want more goals even though they're leading.
Well, you can imagine the stick he'll get if they end up losing this game, but you've got to say it's a positive move.
Powered Fatu. Read the play well to intercept. That's the final whistle from the referee.
Inilah problem utama Mat Moto. Helmet hair. Sebab pakai helmet lama sangat, kepala panas, kelemomo mengganas. Gunalah Clear Man. Direka khas untuk lelaki. Menjadikan rambut kekal segar dan bebas kelemomo. Tiada minyak, Tiada helmet hair, tiada kelemomo. Barulah cool. Kontrol jambul dengan... Thank you.